where it finished fourth. Now they're loading away. Brazen Crow, Cash or Check, Ship of Fools, Cue the Music. We've got Fly By Them and Hot Desert Storm to complete the line. Now they're all in. Race number four, Mount Gambier. They're set for a start and off they go. Brazen Crow won the start down on the inside. Cash or Check goes up to join it early. Then came further back was Fly By Them. Further back on the inside, Cue the Music. Then came Hot Desert Storm. Five away last of all, Ship of Fools. Off the back, Cash or Check a length in front. Brazen Crow getting up along the inside. Then came Fly By Them. It's Brazen Crow going to the lead and Brazen Crow in front and will win. Couple on the line. Second, Cash or Check. Third to Fly By Them. Up along the inside, Hot Desert Storm. Further back then was Ship of Fools and Cue the Music. Race time around 23:30, recorded by our winner, number one, Brazen Crow. Got through on the inside, stuck to the rails, shortest way home, and has scored, number one, Brazen Crow, for trainer Jeffrey Guy. Second placing, about to be semaphored here. After the running of the fourth event, it goes to number seven, Fly By Them, and third in to number two, Cash or Check. 1:07.2, 23:28 was the race time recorded. Number eight ran fourth, so 1:07.2 and 8 after the running of the fourth on the card. One Brazen Crow, the winner, scored by a length and a half with just a nose between second and third. So that was pretty tight, that minor end of the prize there. But 1:07.2 8 confirmed placings. Run home time, or the first sectional time, I should say, has just flashed off the board. We'll have that for you in a moment. 1:07.2 and 8.